What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I will test Windows Defender against Sulfoxide malware. Let's get started. Here comes the round 1. I will extract Sulfoxide while Windows Defender's protection is on. Looks like Windows Defender cannot detect Sulfoxide. Okay, what will happen if I scan on that file? It says no current threats, which means Windows Defender doesn't detect Sulfoxide as a malware. Let's see what will happen if I start it. Okay, let's start the quick scan and Sulfoxide at the same time. In 3, 2, 1, let's go! Oh my god! Oh my! I cannot control the PC! And the VM has been crashed again. Let's see what will happen after I start this VM. Looks like Sulfoxide is the winner of the overall first round and the overall antivirus test. In conclusion, Windows Defender should add Sulfoxide to its malware database. So next time Windows Defender sees Sulfoxide, it will detect and remove it. And as an advice, I recommend you to buy a stronger antivirus. For example, Kaspersky. That is it guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like, share this video and comment. And don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day. We'll be right back.